I'm first warning meteorologist Don Maher. Another mild day coming our way this afternoon with temperatures in the upper 40s and lower 50s. We're mild tomorrow as well. Enjoy it because there are changes coming our way for the middle part of the week, later Tuesday, Wednesday into Thursday. Mainly rain, but there is a chance for a wintry mix Wednesday morning into Thursday morning. And then a colder end to February is going to be headed our way as temperatures end of the week and into next weekend only in the 20s and 30s. But for today, going for a high of 52. Lots of sunshine around here. Tomorrow for some late day clouds, 55. Lots of clouds around here on Tuesday, but I think any precipitation is actually going to hold off till Tuesday afternoon into Tuesday evening. The question becomes, do we get enough cold air in here late Tuesday night into Wednesday morning for a bit of a wintry mix just in time for the Wednesday morning commute? Right now, I'd say the best opportunity for that is going to be from Route 2 North before we all transition over to rain Wednesday and Thursday.